Y'all ain't shit. All right. So, man, this mic placement's weird. Whatever. I think it's fine, right? Hello? 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 Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Hello? Hello? I guess I could have turned up the bitrate. Or I think I still can. Ah, shit. I'm using Wi-Fi. Hold up. I forgot. Let me change it out of Wi-Fi. Now we're wired. Ah, shit. Fuck. Maybe I can actually start playing the game. Hold on. Hold on. Get out. Pause. I guess start it here. No, start it after. Okay. I pressed one.
Leave us to that place on Mohawk. He's just up the road. I'll let you know when we're there.
So the strat, or the route, is to finish Uncle Vlad as fast as possible. I'm not using splits because there's really no reason. And my mic is loud as fuck. Yes. Why is my mic so loud? It should be a little better. Oh, what am I doing? flee. Hopefully it's better. I think it's a little too low. Thanks. Nico.
I'll be the call, hard man. What the fuck? I'll slit your throat, asshole! You look more drunk than me!
No. I think the volume should be alright. Damn. Wait, why am I going this way? No, wait. I am going there. No, wait. Why'd I go through the back way? I was wondering why. Oh, fuck. I can't drive. It's been a while since I played this game.
Nico, you're driving us to a hardware store on Dillon Street.
Doing some home improvements, Roman.
Oh, what a dick.
You want to build this mansion you tell me about?
Oh, funny guy. We're going to get money. In America, you need money to do anything. You're taking me to a backroom game where I'll win all the dollars we need to really see this town. Nightclubs, women, titties!
You can play, right? Tisi dober, uovo igri?
I am the best. I kick all the asses that play me. Oh, they call me the janitor.
Because you can't pay your debts and they make you mop the floor?
I don't know why I'm following the GPS.
Honey, no. I'm the janitor because I always clean up. I always win. Get it?
Chistach, Naravno. I seriously hope your cards are better than your nicknames.
Only problem is I'm so playing with some money I meant to give to these Albanian scumbags. Nico, wait for me here while I go inside to clean up. Shit, I almost forgot. I'm giving...
Nope. I have the music off anyway. How do you pull up the phone again? It's just... oh.
Lady!
It's all quiet.
Oh, wait. No.
It's all quiet out here, Roman.
I forgot you have
to winning?
Don't worry, I'm getting so many bullets, it's like I'm an
Oh my god. No, okay, never mind. Yeah, I knew there's a button like skip dialogue. I think.
Here are the loan sharks, of course.
Come on, that piece of shit is gambling our money in here.
Man, I'm so slow, I forgot.
Cousin, two guys are going in the
You have to skip it for this one, I forgot.
Please don't hurt the men after us, cousin. They hate me enough as it is.
Ow. Damn, this card is a piece of shit.
Stop being a psycho!
Oh wow.
We're here. Oh, you like your phone? Maybe one day you'll get the premium quality.
Honestly, I forgot the mission order. Don't you have to, like, leave and then come back?
Come on, Daddy, what's your problem?
Bro, get in the car. Oh my god, my driving's so bad. Wait, why am I driving this way? I could have just went straight and then taken the alley. Instead of making two turns.
I live on Rotterdam Hill up on Mohawk Avenue. You know where that is?
How are you finding America, Nico?
Not exactly what I expected.
Nico, you know what? You need someone to show you a good time. Michelle, how about you?
Mallory, stop it!
Come on, you guys. You're both single. You're adults. Take a number, Nico.
Hey, I'd like to see you again, Nico. You look like that kind of guy I want to get to know.
You look like you just jumped off the boat, Nico. Handsome man like you should get some new threats.
I think he looks fine the way he is.
I don't think he even chains out of those things on the journey. Hi. Thanks for the lift, Nico.
Yeah. Thanks.
Cousin, I dropped the girls off. The friend gave me her number, but I don't think Mallory likes my clothes so much.
I know just the place for you. It's on Mohawk in Hall. Go and get something a bit more 21st century.
You can, I think you can just like,
goodbye.
I think you can just drive into the
hey, Rom,
store, and then it'll trigger the cutscene anyway.
Looks like they brought the stuff in from the old country, though.
We must take what we get. When the big money rolls in, then we will look real classy.
Maybe. What do you say, man?
You, what you want?
Actually, I don't even know where I'm supposed to go. I forgot.
Hey, Nico. It's Michelle.
I hope that didn't turn as badly as it looked.
I forgot. This is where you have to drive over here. And then you'll call. Man, my car is a piece of shit. Aren't you supposed to get a gun? I think there's a gun you can get. Man, this car still works. Okay. Well, now it doesn't work. I think you can just get a car and shoot them. I mean, get a gun and shoot them, but I don't have a gun. Nico. The melee in this game is so bad.
You still think you're hard?
Darden is my brother!
Not so tough no more, are you?
There we go. I'm so good at this game. Oh, did he just stand back up?
You are right, cousin.
Get in the fucking car.
Better than me. They think they can fuck me around and beat me up because there are more of them. Not any longer. Me and you, Nico. Me and you are going to show them. Fucking dirt and smash my fucking stuff.
So
who
scripted.
Does he think he is? Just some fucking petty Albanian hood.
If I forgot I how scripted the drives
TV,
are.
I go to Darden. Who does he think he's fucking with? Balik Enterprises, that's who. We're going to the top, Nico. The top!
For now, let's just try to survive, cousin.
Wait, I don't need to follow him like this. I can just keep going straight. Man. I don't know how I forgot everything.
Get the fuck away!
Oh god. This guy's an asshole. This car is an asshole. Almost trashed the car. That's nice. This guy's got.
Darden is stopping. He's trying to get away on foot.
Holy shit!
Stay out of the way!
Thank you.
There's what we owe you, Darden. Nothing else.
Nice one, cousin. Drive back to the depot. These bruises are starting to pain.
These men, these Shylocks like Darden, they always try to squeeze you for anything. A man in Europe. Another Russian.
Driving this game.
Bulgari. He lived on the Adriatic. Believed I owed him money when I did not. It made my life impossible. There was no avoiding him.
Did you deal with him like you did Darden and Bleeder?
He had too many connections for that. I had to leave. He is one of the reasons I came here.
And to see your cousin, of course.
Of course.
We will have no more problems from now on, cousin. It is all plain sailing straight to the top for you and me.
We will see if things are that simple.
Thank you, cousin.
Do I have to kill someone to get moving?
It's driving.
Fuck!
Oh, I hope that didn't hurt as badly as it looked.
Shylocks.
So, Nico, why couldn't you come on the date earlier? What happened?
Roman got himself into some trouble. I had to help him out.
Really? Does Roman get himself into a lot of trouble? Is he involved in criminal stuff?
Roman? He's made some mistakes. Got involved with people who shouldn't have, but really, he's a legitimate businessman.
What about you?
I'm just trying to make the right decisions.
Wait, why are we going to the carnival? Ah, fucking, I'm already over here. Awesome. Shoot. I think you're supposed to go to the pool hall.
You know, the carnival isn't open this time of year. I don't know if it would pass safety regulations anyway.
Whatever. It's just bowl.
Hello, and welcome to Memory Lanes. Please choose a lane.
This is it. Shame we couldn't finish that game, Nico. It was fun playing, though. Can you take me back now?
Yeah.
I'm not going to make you take the subway. Let's go.
Where is she? Where the fuck is she?
What is wrong with these people?
The LCPD!
Yep. Oh, fuck. I forgot. You can't get the cops. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, my God. Alright. I used to play this game religiously. Now I forgot everything. Okay. I'm gonna go to the pool hall.
I feel like I should have been more organized. I had a better plan for our date. What do you like doing?
I just want to get to know you, Nico. See the places you hang out, the people you associate with.
You already know, Roman. I don't hang out with anybody else, really.
You will.
Am I going right time? I think I am.
I hope the police didn't see that.
Okay, I did. Wait. No, this is just some random alley.
Beg your pardon.
Yeah, no, this is a random apartment. But now.
Leave me alone.
No, it's close by.
You in a big trouble.
Stop, Nico! You hurt that person!
Oh, God. I know it's not far.
Can you believe this shit?
I forgot where it was, so... Where is it? It's probably in the next out. Next street over. Ow. Yeah, I'm gonna get the cops. Where is the full hall? it's over here, right? Because this is where you drop off little Jacob. Yeah, this is the place. There we go.
It's your turn first, Nico. Shame we couldn't finish that game, Nico. It was fun playing, though. Can you take me back now?
Of course I'll take you home. Let's go. So, you don't know many people here in Liberty City? No boyfriends or husbands or anything?
No, I guess I'm married to my job.
Well, what do you do?
What do you do?
Come on, I asked first.
I work with Mallory. What do you do, exactly?
You're a hard girl to talk to,
I guess you're not used to talking to American women.
I guess.
So what are you doing here in Liberty City, Nico?
What's anybody doing here? I don't know.
I think you do. There must be something that made you leave your home and come here.
Roman's bullshit stories, maybe. I just felt like I needed a new start.
There's nothing else about Liberty City then? Just Roman?
Maybe there is more to this place.
That took forever just to find the
pool. That was nice.
You need to call Roman.
Lady.
No. Okay. I'm trying to remember everything. Oh, shit, I almost fell off. Damn. I'm really bad at driving. Actually, I could have just went around.
Shit!
I think. I don't know. I'm slow. I'm driving. I guess I could have. No, I should. Yeah.
For coming. Can you take me over to Masterson Street?
Masterson Street it is, Jermaine.
I thought Roman was gonna pick me up. I need someone I can trust for this run.
I'm Roman's cousin. If you can trust him, you can trust me.
He told me about you. You're Nico, right? The hotshot ladies' man cruising around the Mediterranean, breaking hearts and making millions?
Yeah, I traded in the yacht for this cab. That's exactly the kind of bullshit I can imagine Roman making up. You've got to give him credit for his imagination.
Yeah, you got him. I had a feeling you sounded too good to be true. The question is, are you willing to get your hand? That door isn't meant to be open. Wait here while I take a look. Going down, man. Get rid of this heat. I'm spinning out, man. Get these cops off our tails!
Uh-oh. My driving is bad. Man. Now I have to... I don't know. This car cannot take any more hits.
Fast, short.
I'll probably end up getting...
I don't think they see us. Now, if we can stay out of their sights for a little longer, we'd be all good.
Try not to kill anyone, okay?
I don't know why I feel like I forgot the entire first part of this game.
I guess, and some other things. I'm looking for something.
Good luck finding them. How's the hunt been going so far?
It is not really started yet. I'm getting settled in, you know?
Okay. After Roman, aight?
Roman, I got your friend.
Holy shit. All right. Do I even have the... I do have the timer on. Okay. Most of this run is just me trying to remember what I'm doing. Isn't he supposed to get onto the left side? Yeah, I guess it doesn't matter.
Alright, brother, forward at Dillon Street in Shotla.
These people need to stop running in front of me.
The one man Roman been talking about all this time, Cousin Nico. Gonna help Roman take over the world and thing.
I guess so.
Respect, alright. We're going to the spot where I need to wait.
I don't know why I have subtitles.
Gotta ask you another favor, though.
Don't put that
look. Can you take this piece? Hear anything bad going down? You come and help, sight?
Are you worried about this? I know how to use a gun if you want me to keep watch on things.
Alright, there be the spot up there. Watch out for any badness.
Sure.
Isn't there an SMG up there? Hold up. I think that's supposed to be an SMG. Yeah. Oh my god, Nico. How do you get up here? Oh. Now we finally get up. Okay. How much longer till Vlad? Do it too fast.
Watch yourself, cup on the other one in the ground.
I can't even shoot. Oh, I'm so bad.
Take him down, no Rasta. Sorry for Magadog. Magadog turn around by you. Come here back to Old Cafe.
Okay. I think you're meant to keep this.
Yeah, really, but I don't think it really matters with that piece.
I have had much experience.
I think we can do some work together, Auntie. In the future, you know?
I am always looking for work, if it pays.
Here's my number. I will link up soon. Thanks for everything. You can keep the piece.
Does it automatically come call Roman? Or do I need to manually call him?
Ladies!
No, I guess it automatically does. Man, it's been so long.
Roman, I took Jacob where he wanted to go. Drive it.
What am I supposed to do?
That is
waiting for Vlad to call me, aren't I? No, wait. Fuck. I think I'm waiting for Vlad to call. No? Could be wrong.
Put this dog in your mouth.
What's going on? With these ears. Hello? Oh no, wait.
Yo, Nico! Wagwan!
Alright.
Hello, Jacob? I thought it was supposed to be Vlad. Okay, whatever. That was supposed to be Vlad, and then little Jacob would call after that mission. Yeah. I really forgot everything about this game. And it hasn't even been like a year since I last touched it. I don't know. No, he does call. I knew it. Oh my god. Okay, so I'm not going crazy. But I don't even think... I think I do need to do some of Lil Jacob's mission, so... Because I don't think you can get to Uncle Vlad. Can you get to Uncle Vlad without killing... without doing any of Lil Jacob's missions? Now I have to rewatch speedruns. But they're doing.
You sure you don't want some?
I'm sure.
Ah, fuck.
You might not keep the windows closed. Keep the ganja in the car. Hot box, see?
So what's the deal?
I'm buying some curry off a new sauce, you know? Don't know if it's all this herb, but I made a paranoid, I don't trust them.
Who arranged this deal?
Some arbor shots in the crew. Bad man know them a long time, but I think them faced it. And if this goes wrong, I know what kind of shit bad man going to lay upon them door, you know?
You think this is a setup?
I don't know. I've been smoking hard, you know?
It's like I remember the missions, and then I forget the mission order. Just hang, you know what?
Everything crash button, run ya! Yo, head in!
Oh my god. Bro, get in the car.
I got them.
Guys just really standing around Nico. Smoking.
Respect. Power to Savannah Avenue in a metal spot. Yeah.
Who are you?
Guess I can mess around with the radio station. Even though it won't play anything because I have it off.
You're a bad boy, Nico. I don't know what I will be doing without you. Know. But I must say I got to get the blood clots to set I up.
All right.
Drive while I block up some more, you know, brother. Here we... Alright, you ready? I'm gonna set this place on fire to blood clot. We can't get a shot on the boy. Check the window. You see him up there?
Does he just pre-fire? He's like heavies in TF2. He just pre-fires. Without actually... Oh, that's Lil Jacob. No, not a good idea. Oh god, I thought you died. Please, please. Oh my god, that was way too close. I need the heal. I thought I was gonna die. Wait, can't I get a shotgun? Yeah. Alright. Bro, what's he doing? What's he doing? Oh my god. Is he stuck on something? Did I forget to do something? Or is he just... Oh my god. So he ran over there because I grabbed the health kit and then... And then I guess I went too far away too fast.
Bring us back to the cafe and thing. Real Batman gonna be happy with this thing. General, thank you, my brother.
Don't mention it. It was a pleasure.
I look out for Batman like how you look out for Roman.
He's my cousin.
Blood be the thickest bond there is, you know? Light is not always an easy thing in a style. Batman tell me, say, yo, Jacob, kill him. Jacob, shoot that. Etc., etc. You ain't always logical, but I and I follow. See? That idea? Him call stab a man for giving a school face.
Orders are sometimes hard.
I'm so bad at driving.
You must be sure you agree before you follow. I have made that mistake myself a long time ago.
Parade with that.
Man, I don't even know if I have to do Low Jacob's missions. I think I do, though. I think I have to do some of them, not all of them. I think that might be the only one I have to do. I have no idea. I didn't route this or anything. Oh my god. That cop was, just did not give a fuck. I did no routing, so a lot of this I'm just guessing.
Nico, now that you've settled into life in Liberty City, I was wondering if you could start to help your cousin with the family business.
I thought all.
Wait. Where am I going? Okay. Why was I going towards the freeway? Toll roads. I just need to go this way. And I remember the missions, I just forgot the driving two in between each mission. I guess I'm kind of doing classic percent rules too for this. Okay. No. Oh my god, I hate when he does that. So, I'm trying to not use taxis. That's part of my self-imposed rule. Oh, why'd I go this way? I need to go this way. I should shoot this. Okay. Whatever. Or can I use a shotgun? There's a break. Now I want to see if you can use the shotgun. Yeah, you can just use a shotgun. Stop, I don't know why I didn't do that.
I pay up now. I pay up.
Awesome. I wasted my time. I got the brick and didn't even use it. That's how dumb I am. But I didn't know, so. Oh. Combat shotgun. This game's crazy.
Oh my god!
Try to beat down me.
Look at that shit.
Oh well.
Hey, Urkel.
Oh, Roman.
Roman, how's it going?
You know, cousin, things have...
Great, I guess not. What's the next mission? Next mission. I feel like I forget every mission. Until I do it. Okay. So, that was the one where you're just supposed to sit there. Okay. Excuse me.
You're going to have your license.
Just doing these missions for Vlad until we kill him. Until Uncle Vlad is finished. Nice.
I have a missing.
Can't I just shoot him?
See you.
Oh. Wait, yeah, I could just go over here? Or am I being stupid? I think I might just be doing something dumb that I should not be doing. Whatever, he rubber bands pretty bad, hard, so. Make up for me driving off.
Pull over your van.
I have to do like make him pull over. Yeah, there you go.
You got me.
Where is the car? There we go. Probably need a new car. Oh my gosh.
Out of the car, friend.
What the fuck are you doing, you fucking prick?
Thank you. Vlad.
Nico, how you doing?
You know, Roman, I haven't been having that much fun.
Man, my driving is awful.
So she sends me out there.
Hold up. Give me like 1 second. I am losing time. Okay. Do I take the subway? Do you have to?
Cigarettes are much
shit. Hold up. I'm gonna try something.
I'm gonna fucking kill you! Shut up, brick.
It's probably slower than just me running there since I was already here, but it's better. I think you can just drive there, can't you? Farewell. Train's not a taxi. Whatever, I'll make you a new rule. No taxis, but the train is fine. Yeah, that's the rule. I know there's a way you can just jump down, but I think I have to be like right here, and that'll be fine.
Belong to Vlad?
No, it's mom. Who asked? You ain't gonna jack Jimmy's car off him, son.
Go. Go away. Oh my god.
I have your new car, Vlad.
Can't I just take it to the pay and spray? Because the lockup is right there, isn't it? Then you take it to the pay and spray. Is it closed? No, it's open. Most of this stream is just me questioning everything I'm doing, but I was right. Pay and spray is right next to the lockup. That shit.
Cheesy vagina.
Car.
I put the car.
I think there's maybe one more mission before Uncle Vlad. One more mission.
Not funny.
Oh my god. This guy did it. This car is awful. Excuse me. Ah, fuck.
What happened?
Oh my god, this car is a piece of shit. I can't drive at all. Excuse me. I think his car is invincible. Or can you kill him? He might be invincible. I know you can't destroy his car. You have to press a button, press F to climb ladders. Bro, get on. Oh man.
Man, I'm starting to sweat. Shit! You trying to rob my cousin? Vlad's a bomb, he set me up! Stay down or I will finish you.
There we go. That wasn't so hard. I need to call him. Get in the car. Oh my gosh, this happened like 10 times already. That's a nice car. A little sports car. Alright, so this should be the last mission. Oh wait, why am I going here? Oh, that's a different alley. Oh wow. Get in the car.
Don't do anything stupid, cousin!
Nothing is stupid as letting that fat swine give it to Mallory.
Hey, it happens! We have an open relationship! I do my thing, she does hers, maybe next time I might watch them at it! Oh, don't watch! Pat, Harry, sweaty back going up and down! I can't take it! How could she do this?
I knew you...
Wait,
get back outside, Roman.
It's gonna hurt. Kill anything that moves.
I like up close and personal.
Yeah. Oh my god. Roman's being an asshole. Roman.
All right, he's running away. We win. Let's go home.
I'm not walking away until this thing is finished.
It is finished. He's running. We won't see him again.
He'll come back. The only thing that will hold him down is 6 feet of dirt.
Forget about Mallory. Plans change. And, you know, when Vlad is done with her...
Grow a fucking spine. You think Vlad won't come after us when I am chasing him like this? I have to end it. Here and now.
Shit, I don't like this. Fuck.
This guy's being an asshole. I don't know, I'm shooting.
Jesus! Get the fuck away!
Isn't that scripted? But I guess he is so far away that it didn't matter. Alright.
Look, Vlad has crashed his car and gone. Surely that is enough.
Keep it concealed yourself.
I could have just shot him. From there.
You've killed yourself and your cousin, Jokel. You are dead man. Mikhail.
Yeah. Alright, what's the time? 58 minutes and 13 seconds. Oh, that's such a long time, honestly. But not surprising. Sub 1 hour was pretty much what I kind of thought I'd get around an hour. So I don't know if I want to do another run right now. Maybe. Maybe not. No, I can probably get it down to like 50 minutes, honestly. So, I guess let's see. No taxis, but the trains allowed. They're kind of the same thing, I guess, but. Wait, did I start the timer? Ah, shit. No, I didn't.
Person Mohawk! He's just a.
Shut up, Roman. I didn't press reset on it. I can't alt tab right now.
Drive us to that place and more.
Okay.
It's just up the road. I'll let you know when we're there.
I don't feel like wearing headphones. Fucking I don't really like wearing
chill,
headphones.
Man! Fuck!
Why don't you show me around the city?
Fucking terrorists!
What?
Terrorists! There's been a big scare and you can't go across the bridges so good. You without a visa, I would stay in Broker. Fuck it, stay in Hove Beach. Everyone like us does.
This?
This time should be a lot faster. Honestly. I'm more used to the driving again. Kind of want to finish it by 3 anyway.
Take a bite of my hot Chihuahua meat.
Give me the core, tough guy. Get off.
Part of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
first star on Dillon Street.
Doing some home improvements, Roman? You going to build this mansion you tell me about?
Oh, funny guy. We're going to get money. In America, you need money to do anything. You're taking me to a backroom game where I'll win all the dollars we need to really see this town. Nightclubs, women, titties!
You can play, right? Dici dober, uovo igri?
I am the best. I kick all the asses that play me. They call me the janitor.
Because you can't pay your debts and they make you mop the floor? Never, o vatno.
Nico, wait for me here while I go inside to clean up. Shit, I almost forgot. I'm giving you...
There we go. Not the most exhilarating part.
It's over.
What?
It's so quiet out here, Roman.
I guess you can't.
You winning? Molintere
da. Don't worry, I'm getting so many bullets, it's like I'm an AK. Miss McCool.
I thought you could skip that one, though. You just, or you can't, like, hang up. This is exciting.
And this must be the loan sharks.
I think that Balik is in the store. We'll get our money.
Cousin, two guys are going in the store. You are?
Alright.
Remember, do not hurt the loan sharks. That will just increase.
You like your phone?
I'm not talking a whole lot because I'm trying to focus doing this.
Jesus, why are you just waiting?
Fuck!
You want some more? Stay down.
I guess not. Whatever. Beating up people, random people for guns. Please.
live on Rotterdam Hill up on Mohawk Avenue. You know where that is?
I'm so tired.
How are you finding America, Nico?
Not exactly what I expected.
Nico, you know what? You need someone to show you a good time. Michelle, how about you?
Mallory, stop it!
Come on, you guys. You're both single. You're adults. Take a number, Nico.
Hey, I'd like to see you again, Nico. You look like that kind of guy I want to get to know.
You look like you just jumped off the boat, Nico. Handsome man like you should get some new threats.
I think he looks fine the way he is.
I don't think he even chains out of those things on the journey. How you gonna impress a classy girl?
Cousin.
Alright then. If the car flips like that, that's almost a guaranteed mission fail. Nico Bellic.
Fucking motherfucker!
Hey, Roman.
Nico likes to fuck with me.
Hey, Michelle. It's Nico. Roman's cousin. Oh.
Nico likes to fuck with me a lot, apparently. Wow. That was wonderful. Can't I drive into the tennis court? There we go. That's holding space.
You're not going to beat me down, fool!
Kill him. Alright.
You all right, cousin?
Yeah.
It'll definitely be the last run I do today, because I have other stuff I need to do. After. But. Get. In the car.
These guys think that they're better than me. They think they can fuck me around and beat me up because there are more of them. Not any longer. Me and you, Nico. Me and you are going to show them fucking dirt and smashing my fucking stuff. Who does he think he is? Just some fucking petty Albanian hood. If I wanted to buy a stolen TV, I'd go to Darden. Who does he think he's fucking with? Bellic Enterprises, that's who! We're going to the top, Nico! The top!
For now, let's just try to survive, cousin.
So...
if Darden gets away, man, come on!
Am I going too fast? I'm just trying to see what to do or what I can get away with. Fuck with that.
Jesus!
Damn, the scripted AI is too powerful. Too slow. No. Now I have to actually chase him.
Stay the fuck away from me! You broke my arm!
Come on, get up!
Stab him. Oh my god. Hit him.
Don't make me kill you. You shouldn't play with sharp objects, Darden.
Oh wait, am I too high? I'm alive though.
Darden ain't a problem for you no more, cousin.
Nice one, cousin. Drive back to the depot. These bruises are starting to pain.
I am very tired.
These men, these Shylocks like Darden, they always try to squeeze you for everything. A man in Europe, another Russian. Bulgarin. He live on the Adriatic. Believed I owed him money when I did not. It made my life impossible. There was no avoiding him.
Did you deal with him like you did Darden and Bleeder?
He had too many connections for that. I had to leave. He is one of the reasons I came here.
And to see your cousin, of course.
Of course.
We will have no more problems from now on, cousin. It is all plain sailing straight to the top for you and me.
I'm tired.
Thank you, cousin. I'll see you later.
What was that? What is he doing? Whatever. I am tired. That's all I can say. I don't know what enlightening commentary I can provide right now. Oh, wow. I'm just trying to see how low I can get this time. I want to finish it before 3 o'clock my time.
So, Nico, why couldn't you come on the date earlier? What happened?
Roman got himself into some trouble. I had to help him out.
Really? Does Roman get himself into a lot of trouble? Is he involved in criminal stuff?
Roman? He has made some mistakes. Got involved with people he shouldn't have. So... But really, he is a legitimate businessman.
What about you?
I'm just trying to make the right decisions.
Ow!
Ow. I think it's over here. And I always forget. No, it's not over here.
You feel sick.
No, but it's this place.
Shit, Nico, yeah. What are you doing?
Get away from me. A little murder.
It's your turn first, Nico. Shame we couldn't finish that game, Nico. It was fun playing, though. Can you take me back now?
I'm not going to make you take the subway. Let's go.
Nico sounds so dumb. Oh god, what was that face?
So, you don't know many people here in Liberty City? No boyfriends or husbands or anything?
No, I guess I'm married to my job.
Well, what do you do?
What do you do?
Come on, I asked first.
I work with Mallory. What do you do, exactly?
You're a hard girl to talk to, Michelle.
I guess you're not used to talking to American women.
I guess.
So what are you doing here in Liberty City, Nico?
What's anybody doing here? I don't know.
I think you do. There must be something that made you leave your home and come here.
Oh,
Roman's bullshit stories, maybe.
This would be a lot like better if there was no traffic.
There's nothing else about Liberty City, then? Just Roman?
Maybe there is more to this place. I'm not sure yet.
Oh, wow.
That was nice.
My driving is awful today. Then again, I haven't played this game in like over 6 months.
Come on.
Time, but I think I'm around the 20 minute mark. Oh, around there. So. I can definitely get this down to like 50 minutes, honestly.
Can you take me over to Masterson Street?
Exhilarating gameplay. Cause I'm bad. But
shit, I thought Roman was gonna pick me up. I need someone I can trust for this run.
Fine.
I'm Roman's cousin. If you can trust him, you can trust me.
He told me about you. You're Nico, right? The hotshot ladies man cruising around the Mediterranean breaking hearts and making millions?
Yeah, I traded in the yacht for this cab. That's exactly the kind of bullshit I can imagine Roman making up. You got to give him credit for his imagination.
Yeah, you gotta. I had a feeling you sounded too good to be true. The question is, are you willing to get your hands dirty?
My hands haven't been clean for a long
That door isn't meant to be open. Wait here while I take a look. On down, man. Get rid of this heat.
Park your vehicle in.
Damn. They're really shooting me.
Help, man. You gotta shake these cops. Drive it on this side of the road?
Bro.
We don't treat people like that here.
Can I get out of the circle, please?
I don't think they see it. Now, if we can stay out of their sights for a little longer, we'd be all good. They're gone. Thank you.
I'm so good.
Can we fucking move already?
Alright, time to go pay him spray.
So what brings you to Liberty City, Nico?
Roman, I guess. And some other things. I'm looking for something.
Good luck finding them. How's the hunt been going so far?
It has not really started yet. I'm getting settled in, you know? Roman has had some issues with loan sharks that needed to be resolved.
Here we
Okay, we're here. Roman, aight?
Cool. Presti.
Roman, I got your friend.
Bro, what is with this traffic? This traffic is awful. Oh my god. What is he stuck on? Bro.
I'm gonna go sulk.
Bro, oh my god. What was that? He got, I don't know if he got stuck into the wall because I sounded the horn when he was getting scared and then he tried walking. I don't know.
Yo, Nico, the one man Roman been talking about all this time. Cousin Nico. Gonna
this
help Roman take over the world and thing.
I guess so.
Respect, all right. We're going to the spot where I needed to wait for it. See? I gotta ask you another favor, though.
Go for it.
Can you take this piece? Hear anything bad going down? You come and help, sight?
Are you worried about this? I know how to use a gun if you want me to keep watch on things.
Really, brother. You're my man Roman's cousin. Thanks, respect. This rascal that I rock is with my bridge and real bad man the other day. All right, there be the spot up there. Watch out for any bodies.
Sure.
Oh my god, Nico. But this is not the most exciting part. Oh, wow. Where is he at? Is there a way to make them come out faster?
Watch yourself, cop on the other one in the ground. Jump and put your head to the spire. Sorry for Magadog, turn around by it. Come here back at home, bro, cafe. Your real creation, Stepanico. Righteous with that piece.
I have had much experience.
I think we can do some work together and thing. In the future, you know?
I am always looking for work. If it pays.
Here's my number. Make we link up soon.
Got out!
Thanks for everything.
There we go. So I think little Jacob is gonna call again. Or do I call Jacob? No, I don't want to call Roman.
Roman, I took Jacob where he went.
Okay, well, I think that's actually required anyway. Where am I going?
Jacob, hey, it's Nico.
I went like the complete opposite direction for no reason. I just wasted myself a lot of time. Well, compared to my last one, though, but compared to what I could have been saving, yes. Bad man.
Yo, me have a deal for making. Go down to Saratoga Avenue in Willis. Come on, taking this wheel.
Okay.
This herb down for my honor, my eye card here,
Sean. I don't. Whatever. Game does not like me.
You sure you want some?
I'm sure.
You might not keep the windows closed. Keep the ganja in the car. Hot box, see it?
So what's the deal?
I'm buying some cali off a new sauce, you know? Don't know if it's all this herb, but you know, I made a paranoid, I don't trust them.
Who arranged this deal?
Some arbershards in the crew. Bad man known them a long time, but I think them faced it. If this goes wrong, I don't know what kind of shit bad man gonna lay upon them door, you know?
You think this is a setup?
I don't know. I've been smoking hard, you know? Fucks with my brain and a little. Let me think all type of shit. I dread it, don't trust yourself, can't trust no one else, see? You can't shake no hands when your fist be clenched.
Run away, bro.
I got them.
You're a real bad man in a Nico. Respect. Forward to Savannah Avenue in a metal spa.
Alright.
You're a bad boy, Nico. Oh my god, Babylon de Panatilante.
Wow, okay. Cops being done. I hate cops. Might have to like drive a little past.
You lost the police, nicely done, Rasta. You're a bad boy, Nico. I don't know what
that was not good.
Mama said I got to get the blood clots. Here.
Bro. Nico.
All right, sir. Boy. Check the window. You see him up there?
Yep, I do. Did I get the shotty? Where's the guy with the shotgun? Oh, I already got it. Okay. Darden.
Ricky, I'll take me back at the cafe, auntie. Real bad man gonna be happy with this, auntie. Chanua. Thank you, my brother.
Don't mention. It was a pleasure.
I look out for bad man like how you look out for Roman.
He's my cousin.
Gotta be the thickest band there is, you know? Light is not always an easy thing in a style. Bad man tell me, say, yo, Jacob, kill him. Jacob, shoot that. Etc., etc. It's always logical, but I and I follow. Right. See? That idea? Him call stabber man for giving a school face.
Orders are sometimes hard. You must be sure you agree before you follow. I have made that mistake myself a long time ago.
For real. I know you're right, you know, brother. But Batman is my bro. I follow him wherever.
Motherfucker, out of the way, come on.
Damn, son, all my
disrespect
same.
Us.
Agree,
yeah.
Banda.
Yeah.
All right. Trying to get hit.
Fuck.
Oh, I sound tired.
Yoko, Betty Roman.
Oh, I'm so tired. I'll just finish this run and probably get off. I'm over halfway done now anyway, so. Fucker.
Hey, let me in.
I need a car.
Hey, do you know
actually,
you're
I'd rather take this car. So. Driving is bad. Asshole. Guess it doesn't really matter where I turn at this point. So at this point, we just wait.
wait until Vlad. Call messages again. And then start.
You're going to have your license.
There we go.
You got me.
I spoke to the laundromat owner. He gets the...
mission, and then I know, wait, is this one ever oh, let's run.
Why these guys always so fast?
Oh, what? Come on, really? I got the cops. What a dick. I didn't do anything. What does this mean for the train? I'd rather not have to like go in a shootout in the middle of a run. What are you doing? Please get in. Oh my god. He won't go get in. What was that? He wouldn't get in the train at all. What? Oh my gosh. This game sucks sometimes. My Niko Bellic being run. Oh my gosh. You know what? Let me put away the gun. Niko Bellic has like 2 brain cells.
This car belonged to Vlad.
No, it's Ma. Who asked you?
That's Jimmy's car. You want some of this, bitch?
Alright. We're almost at the end of the run. There's 2 more missions after this one.
I have your new car, Vlad. It's not pretty.
We have the one where we kill the other guy, and then Uncle Vlad. Ugh.
other one in the last run was pretty fast. In terms of like the second to last mission was really fast. It could have been faster, but there's a Uncle Vlad one I messed up a lot on. And just need a car.
Out the car, now!
What are you doing?
We will meet again! I will have knives!
I put the car...
That'll be it. No. Oh, please, drive. These cars are awful. So as responsive as a large cheese grater made of styrofoam. Bro, get in the car. I guess I could have taken Ivan's car. Not Ivan. Ivan's the guy I'm killing. That guy's car. Whatever. It's fine. This car is awful, though. So...
All right, Ivan, let's do this.
I don't know if I really can make him rubber band. Super hard that he goes off script, but...
I wasn't sure about killing you when Vlad asked. Now I'm coming around to the idea.
Yep, he's already up there.
Vlad's a bomb! Don't kill me for him!
Oh my god, I hate that the camera does that. What? Oh my god, this game's... Bro. Oh my god. Get Nico is being so stupid.
There's nothing in this town. Don't do this for him.
Man, I'm starting to sweat. Shit. You want me to finish you off?
Oh shit. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna take this car. This car is nice. What? How?
Tell me you're just blowing off some steam. You're going for a little drive. You're going to leave Vlad alone, right? Don't do anything stupid, cousin.
Nothing is stupid as letting that fat swine give it to Mallory.
Hey, it happens. We have an open relationship. I do my thing, she does hers. Maybe next time I might watch them at it. Oh, to watch his fat, hairy, sweaty back going up and down. I can't take it.
Wait.
Alright.
Get back outside, Roman.
I'll break your face. Kill anything that moves. I'm coming. I like
that. Oh, wow. Guy doesn't give a fuck. Okay. Oh my god. I just want to use a gun. Oh my god, I shot Roman.
Fuck. Just
He might get away. No way.
Great. You lost the Vlad. He's probably going back to Mallory's for a post-drive
screw.
That's
so stupid. Oh my god. They just pulled me out of the car immediately. I didn't care.
This is really getting to me.
At all. I have to use a shitty car.
That was
crazy, dog.
Cousin, this is crazy. We got each other. We don't need women in our lives. I'm getting tired of Mallory. She's too old for me anyway.
You have been pushed around too much, Roman. You let these people use you. Use me. They will not use Mallory as well. She is too good for them.
She's too good for me. Vlad should have her.
I will show Vladdy what he can have.
Wait.
Okay.
Get back outside, Roman.
I'll finish you off. Watch your head.
I don't want them to mess with me again. I think his car is invincible.
All right, he's running away. We win. Let's go home.
I'm not walking away until this thing is finished.
It is finished. He's running. We won't see him again.
He'll come back.
Mac
the only thing that will hold him down is 6 feet of dirt.
Forget about Mallory. Plans change. And, you know, when Vlad is done with her...
Grow a fucking spine. You think Vlad will come after us when I am chasing him like this? I have to end it. Here and now.
I feel like he's driving really slow.
I don't like this. Fuck. Fuck.
This car is awful. So slow. So bad. Okay. I guess that is scripted. At first I didn't know if it was scripted for sure, but now I know.
Keep your head down. I'm going to finish this.
Stop, Nico! Shit!
Okay, fine. Can I shoot him from here?
You've killed yourself and your fucking yokel. You've killed yourself
okay.
And your cousin yokel. You are dead man. Mikhail found you.
Okay.
That's the time. Oh my god. I want to see what time I've got.
Because I can't not see the timer here. At 50 minutes and 43 seconds. So, 7 minutes, 30 seconds less. I figured I would get it to around 50 minutes for Vlad percent. So I guess I'm gonna get off because I have to do some other stuff. So hopefully the Vlad percent meta will
develop
over time, but for now I'm done. So, time to turn off the stream.